Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your zombie fighting host for today, Mad Dog, and I bring you some more 7 Days to Die Darkness Falls mod. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? See if my camera's gonna behave today. Probably not. But I figured we'd start right here just because. Let's see. Respawn in 5 days. Got it. Every 5 days. Okay. I couldn't remember what I had that set for, but. Also starting there because beginning of Fortnite. So. Yeah. It's already thundering and stuff like that, so. I wanted to make sure that we don't miss any of the action. Got to put this in the right place so I can keep an eye on that. There we go. Yeah, it should be good right there. We gotta quickly throw everything off of us and get all of our guns and bullets. I would like to make a crossbow if we have time too, so we'll see if that allows us to do it or not. See how much time we actually do have. Oh, it's still pretty high up in the sky. It barely just started. Okay. Okay. Quickly. You. I need that. I need a lockpick right now. I think we lost our good lockpick too. Such a shame. Here's food tips. I guess we already, read one of these because it won't let us, or we have to be a certain level, or the other. Alright, we got plenty of arrows. Alright, let's find all the guns. Quickly, not in there. There we go. Grab you. Put all that over there. Let's just get all the guns on us right now. And their ammo. Definitely need you. Sniper rifle, if we got ammo for you. Let's go ahead and take you as well. And need the crossbows, definitely. We'll go ahead and take that pistol. Let's take that scope because I think we have the ability to make a crossbow. Okay, let's quickly look that up real quick. Ah! Crossbow. Backpack or workbench. So we need forged metal, 2 leather, 2 glue, and duct tape. 2 leather, 2 glue, and duct tape. 2 leather, 1, 2. Is it 1 or 2 glues? I don't remember. And 1 duct tape, if I remember correctly. Alright. Craft. There we go. Alright. Now to make a scoped one. Oh, I can just put it on me. So I need 1 duct tape, scope, and that. Awesome. Okay. So 1 duct tape. We can continue making this on the way over there. Nice. Anything else we need? I don't see anything there. Our shotgun's at the other place, so we'll just take these bullets just in case. Chester rifle, we'll take that. We'll take these hollow points too while we're at it. Screw it. Screw it. Alright. Let's take 2 of those. And let's just go ahead and eat one of these now. And we should be good. We got plenty of water on us, so. Alright, let's go. Come on, guys, let's go over here. F50. Hey, how's it going, little kid? You're walking funny. Did you growl at me? I feel like someone fighting them over there. This also gives us time to check and make sure if anybody is, sleeping in our base. Look at him! Like that! But I need a melee weapon. Hi! Expecting you to be right behind me like that. Jeez. Okay. Let's get rid of this body. Someone else in here? Where you at? I think you're in here somewhere. You just at the bottom trying to get in? Let's see anybody in here. Right up here somewhere, are you? Burning all the time. That's weird. There you are. You're the one making all the fuss out here, huh? But you're up here with me. Alright. I'm gonna just close that door. Go ahead and check what guns we have in here, if any. None in here. We do have those iron bars, but we don't have time to crack open any more of the floor like I would like. Alright. The rest should be in the bookshelf over here. Alright, there's my shotgun. It's a crossbow, too. We need to have that on us this time. Oh, wait. I forgot. I was going to make the scoped crossbow next. Nice. Alright. Let's see which of these guns actually have ammo. This one doesn't even have ammo. Alright. Nice. Oh, we have to have a certain kind of ammo for this? Boo. Okay. Well, since you're not useful right now, let's just grab everything else that is. Sorry guys, this isn't the most exciting thing to watch, but trying to get everything in order. Okay. That should be everything now. This doesn't even have bullets. Not that you can load those into anything. Maybe it only goes into the guns. Well, let's just put you in there for now then. And bring one of the pistols down. Okay, this one's out of ammo. This one's also out of ammo. And do any of y'all have ammo in them? Hi.
Oh, I
almost got her in the head.
Oh, my God.
take me damage from my early. Come on. Everything in here we don't need. Like all these guns. Actually, that one, let me just go ahead and scrap it because we don't need that anymore. Let's go and put you up. That was a dog, wasn't it? Sniper rifle in here, and the... what's the wrench do? Because we don't really need the wrench. We can eat these. I'm sure that zombie dog's gonna come over or not, but... throw some things in here as well. Come on, let me up. Alright. We don't need the... No, we do need the sledgehammer. We don't need iron pickaxe or an axe. So... I take it back. We do need the axe, but we don't really need anything else, so. There we go. Now we got plenty of room for things. Alright, let's go. Oh. Gotta go through this door. There we go. He's on super far and now we can't hit him. See what we got today. I was really hoping that military zombie wasn't gonna explode, darn it. Just goes to tell you that we need to hurry up and get the rest of this dang floor done. I might do some off-camera grinding here and all that. Also need to get some more rebar frames, so I think we have the ability to make those now. We're gonna go check that out after this. Make sure. Our not so good guns. Oh my goodness, cleanup takes so long. Come on, any worthwhile stuff besides gun parts? More gun parts. Can I get a chainsaw? Can one of you drop a chainsaw, please? No? That's too much to ask for? I'm gonna make some progress here. There we go. Blue is always welcome. I know we have a chemistry station somewhere. I just forgot where it was at. I should have marked it on the map. Let's go ahead and scrap that. Let's go ahead and do that. Do that as well. And scrap all of that. Alright. Is that another crossbow body? Or a compound bow body? Jeez. Well, we're good on crossbows. Or compound bows, I mean. Don't have to worry about that. Let's go ahead and scrap you. Those are a nice find. Let me drink something. Let's scrap that and scrap that. Nails are always welcome too. For the rotten flesh, even though I'm going to, repair that knife. Drop that rotten flesh. I'm going to cancel that, and then we'll go ahead and scrap that again. There we go. Alright. Oh, I'm out of room. Huh. So I ran out of room for that. Alright, let's get rid of the cloth. Oh, wait. I forgot I could scrap that as well. Make sure we don't miss anything. Oh, there we go. Another high level pick. So we should be good. Let's scrap that. Scrap that. Just keep it fat. Fat's the only thing I want. Alright. Nothing super worthwhile yet. Yes, let's just get rid of that because it's not as good as that. Alright. Sorry, Lynn. Really? Oh my goodness. Wear that. Wear that. And wear that. Nice. Now we're going back up. There we go. Already have my coat on. Okay. I have to go upstairs after all. Darn it. Whoa. I know there's some bodies over here. Jeez. Alright. Let's just keep that on us. this and that. Here we go. Alright. Let's go back down there, finish the job. Do some quick repairs if we can. I'm not sure where y'all came from. Human remains. Oh. Some zombies and a human were fighting out here. Interesting. They've come to help me at Horde Night. Well, thanks, man. I appreciate it, but sorry you didn't survive. Don't worry. Your bones and rotten flesh will go to a good cause. My survival. Almost done. Oh. Ooh, got another scope. Now that was worth it. None of these pillars broke over here. Oh, there's a zombie body over here. I don't remember shooting at you, so someone else must have killed you. Sometimes the zombies get into fights. Or who gets to eat my brains. You know. But obviously that one lost, so. Found some wheat. That's everything now. On the outside over here, make sure no zombies died this way. Doesn't look like it. Awesome. Get my cement out so we can make some quick repairs. Oh, it's in here. I don't know why that one is still on. That's weird. Can I just take all of it? We got some wireframes right here. I forgot to grab the hammer and or nail gun. Grab the hammer. All right. There we go. That's looking better. That one almost broke. go. This one. Really need to start upgrading to steel, but I don't think I can make steel yet. There we go. Alright, do I still have my iron pickaxe on me? I do not. Got that. Alrighty. I guess this would be the other place I would... Nah. I'll let him break that open. Because we could always use another entrance in, or a wider entrance in, so. Alright. What cement do we have left? We used 200 of our cement, almost. That was quite a bit. Which means we really need to make a bunch more of cement powder. Need stone for that. I really wish I had an auger already, but... Alrighty, rewire frames, that's right. How do we make rewire frames? It was at the metalworking station, right? Rewire frame. Iron and clay. We got plenty of iron, just need clay. Crafting area, metal working station, or advanced forge. Alright, so we got clay. Let's just grab that. We're not gonna bother with grabbing anything else right now. I wanna get as many of these rebar frames going as we can. And I'll call it an episode there, folks. And I'm gonna do some off screen grinding so that way y'all don't have to deal with that. And then, yeah. Another successful horde night. Did minimum damage. I'll go ahead and break open the floor more and get more of those bars in too, so that way we can see in there more. If I can get at least two more rows in the back and two rows in the front, that should be plenty. Alright. Rebar frame. Why can't I make this? Place and upgrade with concrete mixer. I don't understand if there's like something I have to learn, because I thought the little hammer symbol meant I already learned it. Short iron pipe. Oh, maybe I still need to learn how to make that one. I know how to make the ones with short iron pipe. Interesting. So my short iron pipes are gonna be all used up, huh? We can make short iron pipes in the forge. I can only make 12. Oh my goodness, this process is gonna take a while. Where that? Here, your tank top and your shorts. Your booty shorts. Alright. Alright. Let's see here. Guy, pull off that trench coat because you don't need it right now. There you go. All red outfit. There, that's perfect for the dog. That is perfect for the dog. I need this. Just fill this up. Put the Drink another drink. And we're good now. Let's scrap that as well. Alright, let's go ahead and just make as many of these stupid things as we can. Darn. That's really upsetting. Let's see if we have any more short iron pipe anywhere. There's some. There's a lot. There we go. I'm going to put that back in there so we can start making some more short iron pipes as quickly as we can. Yeah. Alright. It's nice canned food in here. There we go. Just throw that right there real quick. Alright, let's see how many more iron pipes we can make, or rebar frames we can make. Come on. Thank you. Rebar. There we go. Starting to get a good amount now. Jeez, it's gonna take a while though. I know they changed the recipe for this mod, but golly, that is really difficult. Let's see how many short iron pipes we can make. If we can make a truckload of those, then we'll be in good shape. Dog's getting closer to the horde base. Yep, he's in the lake. Is he stuck? He's stuck. I'll shoot him right now. Yep, looks like he's actually stuck. Right there. Here, we'll get closer. Got us. How did we miss him? Right on everybody. Come on. Dang it. I hate these dogs so much. Got him. Here we go. I got the room to skin him. And I guess too many other... Just thought about it. There was a wolf down there, but his body was gone, so... He must have been on top of too many bodies. Broke. What a shame. Alright. That's... It's lag, I swear, sometimes. Alright. Come on. There we go. Alright. Short or pipe. Oh, you're kidding me. This is gonna be freaking expensive. I need to look up how to make these, because geez, that's gonna use up a lot of my iron. Okay. Let's look up forged iron instead. I can't use up all my forged iron. Wait, am I not even using the... I wasn't even using this. Okay. Let's look at rebar frames first. See if it can make it in here. No. Can't make it no matter what I do in here, huh? Got it. Okay. Short iron pipes. One. An iron pipe. Fire play. This is first one's the only one I can do. Okay, so at least it doesn't use the forged iron like I was thinking. I guess it was just in my inventory, which is weird. I'm freezing now. Awesome. Wear that. Wear that. And wear that. Alright. All the iron we have. Let's put half of the clay in there. Alright. Turn it on. Turn it off. Get that smelting. Let's see. Tin. I can get that many done. What? Screw that. We need that metal in there quicker, so. Let's go ahead and go out to these other forges too. Might as well take advantage of everything we got, right? Alright. Let's get you in there. Even though this one isn't on, let's go ahead and turn it on now. Hopefully you don't screw up. I don't know why it was on, but... Or acting like it's on. Not even in the right spot, but whatever. Let's get put through it. Okay. Let's go back inside here, and... There we go, that's better, huh? I can make 20 of those. Oh my goodness. I can't believe this is the process we have to go to make the rebar frames. This is It was really bad, but nothing we can do about it, right? Move on, train, or short. Air pipe. I think I threw some of these on the ground, too. I feel bad doing that now because I didn't know they were going to be such a useful resource right now for us. Keep going back and forth and keep telling these what to do. Make more. Alrighty, guys. Well, I'm not going to make you watch me run back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, so... thank you all for joining me today, and yeah, this is Mad Dog signing off, and next time we'll hopefully be working on the new base, but we need cement, so we may just make the lower half cement and then the top half, maybe we can save on resources, like just the ditches and, you know, the foundation and all that, where the zombies will be attacking, and the outer wall and edges, so... It won't cost us as much cement, but... Alright, Mad Dog signing off. We'll see you next time, Slacker Underground.